Washington State is lined up to kick the ball off first, and we are ready to go. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Colorado State's a team and a program that year in, year out's got 1,000-yard rushers. Sometimes they've got two, and they've got that huge offensive line. And, you know, you get too worried about them, and sometimes you can overlook the fact they can throw the ball.
It's going to be tough today for this defense. I think they're going to have to take some chances and load this line of scrimmage. And, you know, as a play caller for this offense, when you have such a gifted running back, it opens up every aspect of the offense. I mean, the play-action pass with this running game, you get those linebackers and safeties coming up close to the line of scrimmage. It's a great time to really open up and show what you can do as a complete offense. It'll be a challenge.
From their own 47-yard line, first down. He's under some heat. And he is drilled at the 44-yard line. They pick up good yardage that time on the pass play.
Here they kind of put pressure on the quarterback and challenged him to find the hole in the defense. And in this case, he did. Nice job.
And now he's got room to run. Makes it out to about the 23.
That's not everyday speed you're talking about with this guy. This is a unique burst combined with a really impressive field vision.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 23-yard line. He goes out of bounds at the 20-yard line.
That'll make it second and seven.
Here we go. 51, Mike 51.
Black at the five.
What a play to set him up with a first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. They come out in a goal line set. Around the 4-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 4. So here we go. It's 3rd and goal from the 4, and this would break the tie. They line up in the jumbo set. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
He punched that in from a short distance. He had great blocking up front on that play.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 9-play, 75-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Well, the blocking up front was just amazing. I think that's what led them to those big runs.
So the score now, 7-0. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Gain of 6 on the draw play.
That'll make it 2nd and 4.
Quick pass. He's taken down around the 32-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That makes it 3rd and 3.
Mike 40. Go.
He's on the run. They get nice yardage on that run.
The thing I love about this guy is he can throw the ball, he can run it, and that's hard to stop.
First down. Out of bounds at the 46-yard line.
That's a gain of one on the play.
Third down.
Taken down at about the 21. Now it's first and 10 with the defense trying to regroup after giving up the big pass. Complete, he's hit right away.
That brings him second and five.
The 10. And he's knocked down immediately after the catch. Touchdown. They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he converts the extra point. A 9-play, 74-yard drive. And it's good for 7 points.
You know, Brad, a lot of times you have to watch practice and watch a 7-on-7 drill to not see the ball touch the ground. This time they went the entire length of the field. The ball never touched the ground. Great execution by the quarterback and the receiver.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. And we see this offense again after what you, Kirk, called a very physical touchdown drive.
Well, I say that, Brad, because the big hog mollies up front were able to create holes for the running game, and it helped them get the score. Let's see if they can do it again.
Tackle made at about the 33-yard line.
That makes it second down.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Makes it out to about the 34-yard line. He's out of bounds at the 37-yard line.
I think the defense that time was really anticipating and expecting a run. And I think it was a good time to call the pass. It wasn't a huge result as far as the play and how many yards they got, but they did pick up the first down, and I think they caught the defense that time napping.
He almost had it, but it's incomplete. From their own 37-yard line, second down. Throws this one away.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Mike 13. Let's go. Black and five. Black and five.
Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. So at the end of one, we get a tie game at 7-7. We can only hope the second quarter is as good as the first. Tight ball game, folks. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. He scrambled. He's tackled at about the 31. A run up the gut, but nothing going there. No gain on the play. That makes it 3. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. He's under pressure. Steps out of bounds at about the 49.
That'll make it 4-2.
It's 4th down, and they're going to try to go for it.
Best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back the pass.
Wide open, he drops it.
The pass is incomplete. Number 19, the attendant.
From the 13-yard line, it's 2nd down. Short on the first down.
You've got to throw the ball a little deeper next time. Don't take any chances of coming up short.
The offense is going to stay on the field and try to convert another 4th down. Passes, and it's almost picked off. Both players were very aggressive in going after that ball. This could go either way. So with that penalty, they'll move the chains.
Man, that is frustrating for a defense when you think you've made a stop and then a flag gives them a 1st down.
1st and goal from the 2, and they can smell the end zone. 5 wide. Fires quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown.
These guys need to be aware this aerial attack is capable of making some big plays. They've got to get on their toes.
And he hits the PAT. So a 12-play, 80-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. Washington State kicked this one off. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Brought down at the 28. From their own 28-yard line, 2nd down.
outside.
Good outside run there.
Gain of 6 yards. Third down.
Right here, right here.
Fumble. It's recovered. Inside the 30. Down the sideline. Touchdown. And he tacks on the extra point. All lined up and ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
The Rams had the right game plan, I think, because this is what they do so well. The problem is the defense knew that, and they're playing better right now.
I think you have to give the defense all the credit in the world here in the first half. I mean, you know, granted, they're giving up some yards to this running back. He's making some plays. But for the most part, they're keeping this offense out of the end zone. And we'll find out. It's still a long way to go in this football game. But up to this point, this defense has held this offense, for the most part, in check.
From their own 30-yard line, it's second down.
Come on, Danny, come on. Ready!
He's scrambling. They'll make the sack. The blitz worked on that play as they got to the quarterback.
Well, the linebacker's going to get credit here for the sack, but that was outstanding coverage downfield. The quarterback didn't have any options downfield, giving the linebacker time to make the play.
And he's hit immediately.
It'll be short of the first after the completion.
Well, good effort by the defense to make sure they got him before he got to the marker.
They've got 10 guys up. They're coming after the kick. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. The Cougars are just cruising through this first half, Herbie. Really a comfortable lead here.
Yep, but still a lot of football left to be played. They got to remember that it's a four-quarter game, and even though that first half went pretty well, things can change in a hurry.
Well, the guys are chomping at the bit down there, waiting for the game to start back up.
Gets it. He's in space.
These short, effective passes are going to help the quarterback's confidence. Defensive end with this kind of speed is an offense's worst nightmare. He's got the ability to collapse the pocket on any given pass play. And as a play caller, you constantly have to be aware of it. Whether you're going to roll away from him or you're going to chip with a tight end or a running back, you're constantly concerned and aware of a big, strong defensive end.
Now it's third and nine coming up. Ball on the 35. He's going to be sacked for a loss.
Boy, Brad, that was a big hit on the quarterback. I'm going to be interested to see how he responds from this hit and whether or not he comes after his offensive lineman and challenges them to start playing a little bit better.
And this one is a beauty. They'll bring him down at the 29.
So they're just about set to get the game going again.
Big hit, he stopped in his tracks.
Gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
Fires quickly to the tight end, and he is drilled at the 46.
If you're the defense, who do you try to cover this guy with? He's too fast for most linebackers. He's too big for most corners. You have to rely on your safeties, who generally aren't very good in one-on-one coverage.
There's a strike complete. Tackle at the 35-yard line.
Check, 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 check. That's good for a gain of 11 yards.
Check 99, check 99. First down. Ready. Black 55. Black 55.
That's a great tackle at the 43-yard line.
It's a big-time effort sack by the defensive end. I want to also give some credit to the coverage downfield. The end never gave up on the play, but
because the quarterback didn't have anywhere to go with the football, it gave the defensive end enough time to eventually chase the quarterback down for that sack.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 25.
That brings up third and 12.
Deep pass to the end zone. Interception.
That's the last thing they needed to happen was an interception. They're trying to fight to get back into this game, and to have that miscue, now it's really up to their defense to try to help them out.
They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. We played a half of football. Washington State leads 21-7.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. All week long, when I would think about this game, I thought that we were going to have a nip-and-tuck affair from start to finish. Now you look up, the margin is a couple of possessions, couple of scores. It's a great opportunity for this team to come out in the second half and put this thing away.
Yeah, you knew it was going to be a close game, and you feel fortunate to be on the right side of making some big plays. And you don't necessarily know, Reese, if that's going to happen in the second half, so you got to take advantage of this lead. Make sure that you don't squander. Make sure you don't make mistakes in the second half. But if you're looking at it right now, you're going, I'm pretty excited. I'm up two scores, and everything's going in the right direction.
Just about time to start the second half. What do you think Herb Street's first point of analysis will be?
I don't know. Something to do with quarterback play, I'm sure. I mean, always got to hear that stuff all the time. It's all about the quarterbacks.
Brad and Kirk ready for the second half.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And he's level at the 33.
You can tell he's got a lot of faith in his wide receivers. Even when he's a little bit off target, they can pull it in and make something happen.
Caught, open field. He's taken down around the 42-yard line.
Defense like this.
And a quick throw. He gets hit out of bounds at the 27. Gets it out quickly. Excellent open field tackle. We've got a first and 10, ball on the 19-yard line. Makes the catch and look out, and he's taken down at the 12-yard line.
Thank you.
kicks the PAT. An 8-play, 75-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result.
You know, when you can throw the football as well as these guys can, you don't necessarily always have to have a balanced attack because you're so proficient throwing the ball.
He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He steps out at the 27-yard line.
That makes it second and eight.
It's second down and eight. Ball on their own 27. Tackle made right around the 38-yard line.
That makes it first and ten.
Ready! Black 55! Black 55!
He fights forward to about the 40.
Game of 2 yards. That makes it second and eight.
From their own 40-yard line, second down.
Mike 51, Mike 51.
Let's go, team! Let's go! We're at 18!
And he throws it away.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Short over the middle. He's tackled around the 47-yard line.
That's a gain of 13 on the play.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. Gets to about the 47-yard line. He's in trouble. Steps up and goes down.
That brings us third and 14.
And this play is number 8 on the drive.
Three down. Mike 13.
Let's go. Green 19.
They go with a screen here, and the halfback's got it. And they stop at the 38. Wow, a long game, but still not enough for the first.
Well, the offense hurt themselves by digging themselves into a hole on first and second down, so the defense didn't really have to put too much thought in how to defend on that third down.
A little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. These guys came up with a touchdown on their last drive, and they'll be hoping for another 6 on the board here.
And it was a really nice drive, too, Brad. The quarterback got into a nice rhythm and did a good job of picking apart the defense.
Quick pass, and down he goes, around the 28-yard line. Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go.
This offense just can't afford to be getting hit with a turnover bug.
They need to hold on to the football.
Their last drive broke down, and they punted. What do they have in store this time out?
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
Makes it out to about the 46. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Stance so quickly that he's really a nightmare to try to block. They found out right here on this play.
One more quarter to play. 28-7, Cougars. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action.
Roger, Roger. Mike 51.
Man out. That's a huge stop here in the fourth quarter. They've got the lead. They're going to get the football back, but there's still a lot of ball left. So they're going to go for it here. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. Incomplete, almost picked off.
I think they had to go for it given the circumstances. They just couldn't pull it off.
They coughed up the pigskin the last time they had the ball. Let's see if they can hold on to it this time.
Defense, I'm sure, will be aggressive again. They love going for the strip and attacking the football.
Throws it away.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
From the 42-yard line, it's second down. Quick out to his receiver. Sacks.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush because sacks can be real drive killers.
After the sack, it's now fourth and long. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. And the defense made a big stop on fourth down the last time this offense was out there.
Nothing can impact an offense more negatively than being stopped on a series of downs. And that's what happened to this offense the last time they were out. It's not just the quarterback's job to try to get this offense going. I think it starts up front with a veteran offensive line. See what kind of leadership they have to try to change this thing around.
Second and seven. Ball on their own 23. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. He's hit and taken down. Quick throw, and he's got his man again.
That's a gain of four on the play. That makes it third and three.
Decent run up the gut.
First down.
From their own 33-yard line. First down.
Ready.
And he's tackled right away.
That makes it first and 10.
And he just gets rid of it. Second and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line. Out of bounds around the 37-yard line.
Gain of 12 yards.
Mike 13.
First down.
Mike 13. Larry. Seed it up.
Key 15.
Go. Key 15.
Black 98. Hut
high. And he just gets rid of it. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. Quick throw out to the receiver. Tackle at about the 29-yard line. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Quick throw, and he's got his receiver again. He's taken down around the 19-yard line.
First down.
They come out on an empty backfield. Quick strike to the receiver. He's knocked out of bounds at about the 11. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. Less than 3 minutes in the game.
Easy, easy, easy. Delta! Delta!
He's out of bounds right around the 8-yard line.
Call it a gain of 3 yards.
And this is the 12th play of the drive. Got his receiver, touchdown.
Tremendous example of the type of chemistry that these two players enjoy. When a quarterback and a receiver are on the same page, good things tend to happen.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 12-play, 81-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I love these kind of drives. They're old school, grind it out and earn the yards and just rip the heart right out of that defense.
So our score, 28-14, and down he goes at the 40. The defense did a nice job shutting down the offense the last time they had the ball. Five wide. Makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line. So he decides to hold on to it, and it goes nowhere.
Not much gained on that play because this safety did a wonderful job of getting up there and making a good tackle on the ball carrier.
Tackled after a decent pickup. The Rams call a timeout. That's their second of the half. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Tackled for a loss.
Good solid defense there to force them into a fourth down situation.
Colorado State's called their final timeout. He gets it up and it's long enough, and he just drilled it from long range. Washington State to kick. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Let's find out if the defense has made any adjustments after giving up a touchdown on that last drive.
Well, it's one thing to have speed. It's another thing to have an idea of what you're doing and how to attack a defense. And right now, these wide receivers clearly have done an outstanding job in being able to make their reads and getting out of their breaks, and the quarterback put the ball right on the money.
That makes it first and 10.
So after the big pass play, we've got a first down. Just under 2 minutes in the game.
Ready! 395! 395! Easy, easy, easy!
Darts it to the left, and they couldn't hook up on that one. touchdown.
A good football team has to consistently be able to capitalize when they're in the red zone.
And he converts the extra point. He's taken down at the 42. Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get going again. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. They'll bring him down at the 30-yard line. From the 30-yard line, first down. He fights forward to about the 29. It out to about the 20. The Rams have to look at this somehow as a positive. Their star player had a great game. They just got to look to next week.
Yeah, it's tough anytime you lose a game to be positive, but if there is anything to be positive about, it's about that performance by this individual. He really did everything that he could do to try to win this football game. Unfortunately, the team ends up losing, but they can't build to the future around his abilities for sure.